arm is over there in the big throne. Okay, that's everyone.
The five lords sit their five thrones. All thanks to thee, most worthy of lords. Ashen One, with the lords as thy witness, bend thy knee afore the bonfire's coiled sword. And let the Lord's embers acknowledge thee as their true heir, a true lord, fit to link the fire. Farewell, Mace.
Okay. Oh, Jesus.
The fire fades. And the lords go without thrones. Surrender your fires to the true heir. Let her grant death to the old gods of Lordran, deliverers of the first flame.
Is that so? I was somewhat expecting something to happen. I was like, this can't be the end. Every other Dark Souls game, when you do something like this, it's then like, alright, now go do this other thing. Alright, I'm with it. Let's go. Tears ahead. Wait, what am I? Whoa. I thought I was just gonna rest. Ah. Well, in that case, just check real quick, alright. Light bonfire. Let's go. That looks a little Seath-like up there, but who knows? Maybe we're just gonna fight Gwyn. Oh. What's this? Captain Cupcake, delightful. Pavel, no thanks. Ayo, Gwyn. Wait, that's... Oh, this is the guy on the front of the box. Oof, he's having his way with me right now. Oh, fuck, that's not the Estus flask. Oh, god damn it. So I was trying to heal, and then I was quite surprised when I looked back at my hand and was like, whoa, I can't use that. So, good first attempt, solid. I feel like we made some real headway there. Definitely learnt a lot about the boss, you know, the patterns, got a feel for them. Got some real fucking weird geometry around here, haven't we? Okay. I don't feel like that one hit me, but... Oh, fuck. Now he's using his sword like a staff. Interesting. Whoa! Fucking Kamehameha. Okay, he's changed again. Oh, fuck. Oh. Ah, fuck. The fear got me. I was like, oh, I'm so close, and then you know how it is. You know how it is. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Well, okay, I suppose. I mean... Yeah. Not even close, baby. Let's read the soul. Over in here. Since Lord Gwyn, the first Lord of Cinder, many exalted lords have linked the fire, and it is their very souls that have manifested themselves as a defender of the flame. Well, time to do as we always do. And we're done with all of the main game. Now I'm gonna play the game through again with a guide telling me what to do for the NPC quest lines, and then I'm gonna sit around and wait for DLC to come out, because it's gonna come out eventually. Pretty good overall. Best final boss out of any of the Souls games, easily, I would say. Actually, kind of fights you, isn't kind of just a pushover. You know? Probably the best Souls game, if you look at it objectively. Because Dark Souls 1, at this point, is a little dated in comparison. Whereas 3 has learned from the other Souls games, and Bloodborne. So, 3 is probably the best one from an objective standpoint, though 1's still my favorite. Either way, though, solid game. 10 out of 10, would recommend. Now we're gonna let the credits roll. Thank you all for watching. Until next time, take care.